YouTube. It is your girl, Miss Brandy 1525, and I'm coming at y'all today with an unboxing of sorts. Okay, it is an unboxing of sorts. The reason I'm gonna say of sorts is because as hard as I tried, y'all, as hard as I tried, I could not wait. I opened the box, y'all. I'm like a kid on Christmas morning. When I get a package, I gotta open it. I couldn't wait. I tried. Okay, so it came like this. This is the packaging. The, you know, priority mail bubble envelope, and the box that I received is from Serenity. Yes, from Serenity Bath Body and You. It looks like that. Very sturdy box, came in pristine condition, and it is the Juicy Fruit Box of the Month. Okay, I'm just going to go ahead on and show y'all what's in the box and give you a little review of each product, because I done already used them all. Okay, first let me say, when I opened this bag that they came in, I could smell everything. Like, before I even got to the box, as soon as I ripped the bag open, it just hit me in the face, and the aromas and scents was just wafting in my nose. It was everything. Yes, so I was excited. Okay, so let me not ramble about how good everything is. Let me show you the things. Okay, the first thing I got was the full-size product. Okay, this is the Sassy body scrub, and the label looks like that on there. It does have the ingredients, some great ingredients. The first five ingredients are granulated sugar, shea butter, avocado oil, apricot oil, carrot extract. Yeah, and carrot extract, and then argan oil is also in there too. So those are the first five ingredients, chocked full of goodness. So I am just going to, oh my God, let y'all see what that looks like. Yes, I've already used it, so you can see that I've been dipping in it. Already, man, listen, y'all, this stuff right here, y'all, it smell like Tahitian Treat. Okay, y'all know Tahitian Treat, the 99-cent 2 liters of that pop, y'all, it smell like Tahitian Treat. It smell like fruit punch, noun laters, Laffy Taffy, every good fruity thing you can think of, y'all. It is just amazing. Okay, it goes on the skin so light, which was really surprising. It goes on the skin so light, and the sugar is really nice, and it's really exfoliating. But then once the sugar kind of dissipates and the oil is left on your skin, y'all, and it's a nice non-greasy, but you know your moisture is sealed in. I just can't even describe it. It's so awesome. Okay, let me move on. The next thing is strawberry body and hair icing with kupuasu butter and argan oil, and it's a sample. Okay, and it is a 2-ounce sample right there. Okay, and that's what it looks like. I've also been in this one, y'all. It smells like fresh, ripe strawberries, like strawberry shortcake. Yeah, okay. And then, y'all, the consistency is just everything. I hope that y'all can see how this is peaking like a mousse every time I touch it. It's just making stiff peaks, and it's just like a meringue, not even a mousse, a meringue. Yes, I would compare this to a meringue, y'all. It is everything. It is, and it, look at there, just from me touching it, it's already started to melt from the heat of my finger, and oh my God, yes. Okay, moving on to the next thing. The next thing I got is a watermelon roll-on oil. And it is also a 2 ounce right there. And it looks like that. It has your standard roller ball. And of course, you just roll it on the skin like that. Okay, and you can see it there on my skin. And rub it in. And the scent is amazing. None of her scents are artificial smelling. I know you've gotten products before where the scents were just, they didn't smell like the actual fruit. These scents smell like the actual fruit. They do not smell artificial at all. Okay. The next thing I got is this Purple Passion Cream Body Wash Sample. Yes, yes, very, very nice. Super, super, super creamy. I hate to waste that, y'all. I'm just not going to be able to. I'm just going to put it right on back in there. Yes, this is my first time using a cream body wash, and I really like it. The smell is fabulous. I smell grape and seem like maybe a little lavender, but it's very, very nice. I love that. Very nice on the skin. Last but not least, I saved the best for last. The thing I love the most, y'all, is this Serenity Lemonade Body Mist, y'all. Oh, if you know me, and you can doggone show, see, I done used it. If you know me, you know I love all things lemon. I like my house to smell like lemon. Oh, I use lemon pine salt and lemon everything, y'all. And when I tell you, this smell like the most sour, tart, delicious, ripe, beautiful lemon straight off the tree. Oh, my God. Y'all, I love this. I love this. I will not use this in the daytime. I will only use it at night so that I can keep the scent all to myself, okay? All to myself. This will not be a get up in the morning and go outside and let the air disturb it and bother it and mix in with nothing else. This is like directly before bed. Y'all, yes. Last but not least, I did order an extra item. This was not included in the box. Okay, I'm going to say that it's not included in the box. Okay, this was something else that I added to the order. And it is a Juicy Melon Body and Hair Icing with Kupuasu Butter and Argan Oil. And it is just like the other one. I did use a little bit of this just because I'm greedy like that. But I mainly stuck with the things in the box. But I did use a tiny little bit of this just to smell it, y'all. And it is just everything, y'all. Look how whipped and how perfect. Yeah. And as soon as you apply it, it just starts to just melt into the skin. So, y'all, I'm in love. And I didn't want to fall in love. I didn't want to fall in love, y'all, because I didn't want to be sucked into this monthly box thing. I didn't want that, okay? So now Serenity done did it to me. Now I'm gonna have to get the next box. You know, now I'm gonna be anxious and waiting and wondering what's gonna be in the next box. It's just a shame. Really, it is. It's just a shame. They got me. They definitely got me. I love it, y'all. I will show y'all the box again. It is the Serenity Bath Body and You Juicy Fruit Box of the Month, y'all. Grab. There go my lighting. Grab this box while you still can. It is only going to be available, I think. It's only going to be available a little while longer. I don't want to say a date because I don't want to be wrong. But I do know that it is a limited time only. These are basically previews of products that they're going to be coming out with later on during the summer months. So grab it while you can. It is worth every dime spent. Grab it while you can get it at this good price. Hold on, I'm finna look. Oh, wow. I'm not sure. Okay, I don't even know if you can still get it. Yeah, I'm not sure if you can still get it. I did catch it on sale and get the extra sample while it was $29, but I'm not sure if she's still selling it. It says a limited amount sold on the website. Item will ship no later than 4/8/16. Well, that was yesterday. So, yeah, definitely get you some serenity, okay? Get you some serenity and have you a serene moment, y'all. Okay, so if you have any comments, questions, or concerns, please leave them in the comment section. I will definitely get back to you, y'all. If I could just send it to you through the screen, if you could just smell me. Ugh. Bye-bye. Be beautiful, divas. Mwah.